Hey friends, and welcome to a Cascade Gaming Diablo 4 Season 3 video. We're cracking on with the Nightmare Vault and increasing the difficulty levels. So here's a 24 Vault of Ink with the worst Affix ever. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you had as much fun watching as I did playing. My little construct, RoboSpood, and I are having a great time. Once you're ready for Nightmare Vaults, I definitely recommend doing level 21 to 25 for a little while, especially if you're not max level, just to get used to the mob density and random traps, because it does increase as you increase the difficulty. As always, check out my Twitch if you'd like to watch the hilarity unfolding live, and please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel for more content. I love you all, and I'll catch you really soon.